All right, let's create a presentation so I can show you something new you can do with images. So let's grab one of these templates that has some images in it. I'm going to add an image, or add a slide, because I want a slide that has one of our image placeholders. Pretty cool. Now if I want to add my own image, the easiest way to do that is to tap on the plus, and then it pulls up all my pictures. So if I go to, say, my family albums here, I can grab this picture of my son. Now you'll notice he's kind of small there, and he's not even centered on the picture. So if I double tap on the picture, I can then see that here's what the whole image looks like. Let me drag it over so you can see. But you'll see how it's mostly grayed out. What I have is called a mask. And so I've got, the frame here is the mask. So that's the only part of the image that it's going to show. I can change the size of that mask by grabbing one of the blue handles and dragging. But I don't want to do that. Instead, I want to pull this over so that my son is framed in the center. But he's kind of small. So if I click down here and drag, I can make him larger. And then I might need to recenter him. And you can still see, I see a little bit of my dad's shoulder. So I'm going to click and I'm going to drag that a little bit so I don't see my dad's shoulder. And maybe drag this down a little bit so I don't see his knee. There we go. We have a nice sight line there. And then I can click done. Pretty cool. Now, I might want to reposition this because I made the whole thing thinner, so if I click and drag it, I can drag it over. Very nice. I can also resize it by grabbing a corner and dragging. Pretty cool. Or I can rotate the whole frame by using two fingers. But what if I want to leave the frame the same, but I want to rotate the picture inside? Again, I can double tap. Now, I got to be careful, and then two fingers start turn. There we go. And then I might need to recenter it. Pretty cool. And then click done. And that's all there is to working with masking images and cropping them and rotating them.